Yes.
And she is my head business development manager. Sharifa, anything to say to everyone?
I'm actually very happy to be here. Every year I get to see you grow. I've known him for 22 years, you know, Jeffrey. It's amazing. And I'm very blessed to know him as a boss, as a mentor, and of course as a friend. Congratulations, Jeffrey.
Thank you, Sharifa. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Terima kasih, you have to say, not
terima kasih. She's having a 5th anniversary for her own business, Flavorness.
Congratulations, Sharifa.
If you like
thank
the pineapple
so
tarts in the goodie bag, that's by Riziki Blossom, also owned by Sharifa.
Yes.
Yeah, and
yes.
She has the website called Inspeak.
Yes.
And she has Flavorness.
If you look into your goodie bag, you will get all the information. And if you like the bag, you know where to go. It's all from her. So give it up one more time for Sharifa, Miss Sharifa. The final supporting partners, the Music Clinic. I would like to invite Mr. Peter Tan on stage.
Hello, Peter!
Thank you so much, Peter! Thank you!
Peter 有什么话跟大家说? Peter, 谢谢你. Music Clinic 的大老板,等一下才拿,要讲话先.
我必须讲话. Okay, I'd like to say thank you for inviting me, and I'm glad to be here to be part of this anniversary calendar launch. I want to say congrats to JCM and wish you many, many more good years to come.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Wait. How can we let him go like that?
What shall we ask him to do?
He's very famous, and a lot of people want to touch him because he is golden.
Wait.
He's golden.
Right?
Wong Ting. Everybody want to touch him because he's Wong Ting.
Can I touch him?
Wait. You know what's Wong Ting? Because everybody call him Wong Ting, he's Wong Ting Nianhua judges. And then he has done a lot of big competition contests. We consider as a very famous celebrity coach, founder of Music Clinic, very big artist because he's cut a lot of albums, and recently he's cut with only one album, but it's nice enough already with Chris, Wei An, Chi Jing Lu, Sago Rokuta. 有什么话要讲有关他做毒蛇之外，今天你可以毒蛇一下讲我们的整场 calendar show 跟你的 anniversary 吗？
我不是毒蛇，毒蛇是另外一位，所以我是比较亲切的啊，你们都懂了，你们好吗？你们好吗？希望你们喜欢今天的那个 fashion show， 我觉得整个 fashion show 都做得很好。Dora， all of you did great， so good job done， keep it up and give it all you got。
Thank you so much, so girls, you got it from the back.
等一下，还没有拿这个 trophy 之前，大家想要听到唱两句吗？ 要不要听到唱两句？ OK， 因为 Peter 去年我的 calendar launch， 我请他来上台唱。哎，你不给我，我回去做了嘞。等一下，我要跟你唱，我要跟你唱两句。OK，
在那边，我妈妈很喜欢听你唱歌，然后我妈妈在那边我家人。阿弟，我刚刚带他上来的。
对，他说他很喜欢，
我看到他，我就带他上来。我是说改天我去他家唱给他听。不可以，阿弟好，
我们听陈彼得唱一句好不好？可以吗？
这样，
我妈妈喜欢听千言万语，你们喜欢吗？
好了，阿弟。
OK，
唱一句给你听。不知道为了什么，喜欢吗？我跟你合唱一首啦，巧合。
Jeffrey, give this guy
Because last year I sing for his concert.
Jeffrey wants to be in the limelight for a long, long time. Let's hear him sing one song, okay? His own solo song. Okay, let's welcome Jeffrey Joe!
No. Okay,
let
him take the mic. He sings 巧合 with me.
Why can't Jeffrey?
He is a singer, you don't allow him to walk off.
Okay. No, I don't, but you know, you have to do
that. 你们要听吗? 你们要听彼得唱吗?
No.
Chorus 啦，我看你，你看我，因为这边很多风飞飞迷的 ，OK， 我们唱 chorus
而已，OK，这边好，你在那边唱，我在这边唱，好吧
？OK， 因为很多人说，你要彼得有没有实力？因为很久没有看到
Jeffrey 就每天都看到我在电视 ，Right？ 所以我很久没看到你，我们就要看你，电视是假的，真的是假的，真的，我就做你的 backup，
他有实力吗？你们觉得彼得有实力吗？
Go。 Jeffrey Chu，Jeffrey Chu，Jeffrey Chu，Come on，Jeffrey Chu，Jeffrey 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 Chu。
OK， 够了。
OK，
你们要听陈彼得唱巧合吗？
我们要听 Jeffrey Chu 唱。
因为去年 我要讲中文，凤飞飞追忆演唱会，他跟我一起合唱，那对了，只是狂热
Jeffrey 做我的，我看你，你看我
，OK，
来鼓掌，
偶然间这一刻转眼就流光，这样的机会不太多。 只能算巧合。
对，我要讲评了，等一下。
OK， 讲评了。
OK， 不错，你的气那边不是很好，所以你要。啊，音准还好，可是感觉方面可以更多，要用多一点感情去唱，好不好？
那怎么样才用感情呢？你可以用感情来唱给我们听。
来 ，Music Lily， 我教你们，好不好？来，好，谢谢。
Thank you。
Thank you, Jeffrey. You told me that you're just gonna do the finale speech, but you know, you kind of.